Hi guys, and welcome to another episode of Dial M for Magicide with myself and Duke Steelballs. Did you really?
Hola. Worth it.
I have no comment for that.
What? What structure from the sky? Was it? Hold on.
No, it's just... I was dry, damn it. I was dry! Oh, great.
Also dead. I'm a little deceased.
Oh, damn it, we walked right into that thing, didn't we?
I was wondering if that was four. Yeah, I'm right there if you want it.
Nah, I'm good.
Oh no, it'd be spam range.
Ah, go on then. Just so I can do this. Indefinitely. Right, ASF.
Get to join. Join. If we do anything else, do it here. Just load it.
Because this is the place we got stuck in the last episode.
The moral is don't. Activate and don't stop. Activating 3, 2, 1, on, go.
That could have been really risky on those stairs as well.
What these ones? Why do you think I wait? Why do you think I stopped till it wore off? So I was going to do this.
Speaking of which, if I've still got the eyeball stuff, which means I have unlimited beams. I'm suspicious. I'm really suspicious.
You know, I'm getting a sneaking suspicion that he might be a vampire.
I don't think he's Vlad at all.
Blank drone, can any wait here? Wagenar nevale je habu krum. Dai umbrin tu krum. Sodo nidu do duder hono. Di per redida. So, bunden ji i eviti. Di spatsen ner klammer stig fa nidu order. Di tidur prior order, revuga mid gorgi bid. 41. Je ville ni arveko, ha mine durba!
Hmm. But he was still bound. What the hell?
Mind you!
Oh, I'm wet, that's why.
So am I. Yes, please. Thank you. God damn it.
Yeah, give me a second. Oh, shite. Beaten by the druids who say ni.
Ni. Damn it, West again.
Rose, please.
I'm a little wet, so...
That's fine.
Because of the rainstorm. And I can't. Whoops.
This is going to be a long episode, guys.
Now, what was your first clue? Bloody druids.
Boss battle.
Oh, that was easy. Yes, please. Cheers. You wet. Oh well.
Oh dear. You need to heal, dude. Heal, heal, heal.
I was trying to.
I think, yeah, next time I'll put my shields up if you just, you know...
spam.
Yeah.
Oops. I'm a little dead.
Oh, wow, I noticed, because you kept on wetting me wet. Sorry.
Actually, it wasn't me, it was that douche.
Yeah.
I was just spamming my usual.
Yeah.
What do I know?
Got him.
I haven't. Shite.
Rest, please.
I'm a little wet, I can't.
Ah.
God notices it's raining.
Yeah, might be worth changing out these electric ropes at this boss fight.
Maybe. But not yet.
It's because they keep pushing us off the edge.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do, but no.
I require a res, please.
I'm also wet, so give me a sec.
That's fine.
Get the bloody middle mouse button to work. There we go.
Thank you. How? We had full health. Ah, well.
This is a pain in the ass.
You're telling me.
Alright. Ow.
That was probably my fault then, I'm using Fireball.
In the rain.
Yeah. It worked, didn't it? Admittedly, a little too well. Ah! Damn it. Pushed me off the edge.
Same. Alright, gonna have to go back to the old strategy.
Hmm? Oh, mines. Matt, I hope you know you're on your own right now.
I know, I'm also wet, so... My apologies.
Just keep trying to push him off. Seems to work for them. Whoa, careful, you nearly got me then.
I like that. Reds, please. Oops. Res, I guess. Thank you.
Yeah, it didn't work because you were dead. Yeah, can you not use lightning bolt when we're near the edge, mate? Otherwise, we're going to end up dead.
That's why I'm doing that.
Right.
Let's use a bit of logic.
Res, please.
Well, I'm also frozen, so it's taking a while. Thanks, Obama. Res?
I think we've finished the fight. Anyway. Yeah. Excellent. But bloody that means he's free, doesn't it? Oh, great.
This is neat. This could be easy. Ow, 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 ow.
Res, please. Res, please. Res.
I'm a little wet. It's raining. I'm also literally just on the edge. No, I'm not.
Oh, please tell me we'd have to do that all over again.
Yeah, calling out before we have to do that all that again. No, we don't.
Oh, good. Hey, future lad. What? What? Well, guys, thank you very much for watching. I'm a bit confused. and we'll catch you on the next episode.
Time travel magic saved a helpless wizard from certain doom at the hands of Grimnir and his mysterious ally.